Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You watching for Dick. OnePlus already started the new big August 2025 update, that is OxygenOS 15 v850. We already reviewed this update on OnePlus 13 series devices along with its battery and performance results. Finally, yesterday my OnePlus 12R running with old OxygenOS 15 v840 got this new OxygenOS 15 v850 incremental update via beta release candidate. This update have a big change log and its update size is of 910 MB. This update still not arrived on OxygenOS 15 updater application. So for now, you can download and install this update via beta update section. So install this update, and in this video, we are going to review each and every small change of this update along with one major feature. At last, I did the performance testing of this update where I mentioned some shocking problems of OnePlus 12R performance. This review will be helpful for OnePlus 12 and 12R series devices. So watch this video until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. Our installation of new update is finished. It's recommended to do Trinity engine optimizations of all application after system update. OTA section is now showing updated OxygenOS 15 version as v850 with new big change log. Version section is also updated with v850, but SOTA version is just mentioned as EX01. Security patches are updated to latest August 2025 patches. Except this, all other details will remain same as old build. Now we'll check out all the changes and features of this update one by one. First one are the new features of OnePlus Photos application. In private safe folder, now we can able to share any photos which was not possible in previous versions. In old build, to share photos, we need to first unlock them. Next, now we can change the cover image of any album or private space. Just open album, then tap on the three-dot menu from top right corner, select custom cover photo and select image you want to set as cover image and tap on set as cover. Next, we can view images of private space with timeline. For that, we have to set filter for images as a time instead of size, name or type. Now all the images in a private safe will be displayed with time and date. Next, now we can set and move any photos of album in newly created other folder instantly. Just select the photos, tap on move, select or create any new folder. Immediately photos will be moved to selected folder. So these are some new features of OnePlus Photos application. Next is a minor changes of animations for floating windows of OnePlus Open Canvas feature. Animations of opening applications in floating windows, repositioning and resizing now improved and feels more smoother, especially expansion of floating windows in a full screen application got new animations like HyperOS. Next, for split screen mode, we can able to resize split screen application windows to any size irrespective of their aspect ratio. Same will be working for split screen application in landscape mode. Now it is more convenient way to use main applications in any ratio when you are using them in a split screen mode. Next, in a recent panel, new gesture is added to lock or unlock applications from RAM memory. Just drag three-dot menu handle down to lock applications. Once it gets locked, its lock icon is visible over the application recent card. If you want to unlock them, drag the same handle one more time and lock icon gets removed. Once you unlock the application, this is the easiest way to lock and unlock applications from RAM memory. Next is a new simplified banner notification of full screen activities like watching videos and playing games. This feature got new gestures. Now you can open simplified banner notification in multi-window by dragging the notification down or by just single tap. So we'll not miss important notification while playing games or watching videos. Next is a major add-on for beacon link feature. In a previous build of OxygenOS, by using beacon link, we can only able to make calls when your supported devices didn't have any network connection. But now in this update, team added a messaging feature, but to use this, you need device having beacon link feature running with the same new v850 update. Just go to the network and beacon link, there you will find your beacon link supported devices. If you tap on device name, now we got call and messaging feature. You can make calls or can message either. For messaging, ensure your device have that contact number in your phone, so you can do messaging, otherwise it will not work. You can send text messages, emojis, pictures, voice messages or any kind of file in just one tap without any delay in receiving messages. Beacon link is now more productive with this new feature. So we reviewed all major features of this update. Now let's talk about performance. After updating to old V840, I am facing some lag here and there, especially swiping over navigation bar pill to access recents and while scrolling. This was happening randomly in old build and same is happening in this update also. Sometimes device feels very smooth, but sometimes some jitter and lags are happening. I did the AnTuTu benchmark testing in a previous build. There I got the score of 15,4251. While in new V850 update, scores were improved and I got score of 15,42,979. This is the huge jump of 38,000 points. But device heated a lot during this test. The temperature was risen from 36 to 44 degrees Celsius. I think CPU throttling may be the reason behind some lags and jitter while using new Oxygen 15 on OnePlus 12R. Still, I will thoroughly test the performance of this update within 2 to 3 days along with battery life of this update and will report via our Telegram channel. So don't forget to join our Telegram group. Its link is given in description. This is all about for Oxygen 15 V850 for OnePlus 12 series devices. Hope you guys liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus, custom ROMs, in-depth review of OxygenOS updates, and many more. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.